I bought a one too. I ain't got no one, look at my other arm, I got on. What's up with y'all? Welcome back to another reaction. And today we're gonna be reacting to MBNel-Born to Win. Another video you guys suggested to react to. And I ain't gonna lie, y'all keep doing that. I fuck with that. Y'all keep doing that. And you know, we're gonna try to get you guys a video.
Yep.
And for the other people that have told us to react to more stuff, bear with us. We getting there.
Yep. Slowly, but we getting there.
Yep.
But let's get into this.
Let's get into it. Hey, I already fuck with MBNel.
I've already heard a few songs from him, so I'm already knowing what to expect.
I already fuck with him.
I fuck with him.
In the church house.
I was struggling and I thought that I'd be nothing. Now I'm getting hundreds for my mom, I'm on a sudden. Spend $1,000 on my shoes, no more balling on a budget. And I'm talking school, but I drop money on some
bush. Can't
believe
I'm
balling on a budget. Spend a week in Hollywood and then I come back to my hood. I got problems of my own, but I'ma make sure mine is good. And baby, I can't lie to you. Baby, I've been out of trust. I've been overthinking, only reason I've been there. Latino tried to fight it, ain't even 21. If she was still alive, then he'd be like 20. I'm receiving letters from my nigga, he been 23-1. Don't tell me what you gonna do, little nigga, just get it done. All my niggas ripping C's like they playing for the cuss. And I ain't been myself lately, I've been out the dust. If I was gonna win, then how I'm gonna lose? When I'm off the mud, only time I'm gonna snooze. Only way to win is to break a couple rules. And I ain't been myself lately, I've been feeling new. If I was gonna win,
the only way to win is to break a couple rules, and that's facts.
And I'm gonna lose. When I'm off the mud, only time I'm gonna snooze. Only way to win is to break a couple rules. And I ain't been myself lately, I've been feeling new.
Hey,
to be honest, bro went in.
This was a short-ass video, short-ass music video. Hey, I fuck with it. 1 minute and 41, I see you with the Gucci shoes, you feel me? Hey. Fuck with it. It was a nice, cool. It wasn't really like a slow song. I don't want to say it was a slow song. It was a nice, cool, chill vibe song. You feel me? Something that you could just smoke with. You know, have a blunt, have a joint, whatever you want to have. A wood, whatever you guys smoke on. Hey, let us know what you guys smoke on.
Hey, yo, for real. And I'm like, for such a short video, it was actually a banger. I was fucking with the punchlines you came in with. You feel me?
Yeah.
But what'd you think about the video, Danny?
Yo, to be honest, I already fucked with bro's music. To be honest, and I like how he goes in like right off the bat, bro. And the bars he be spitting, bro. Yeah, fucking
straight
fast.
Up, that's facts.
Straight up,
like he went in from the jump, and the beat came in with it, dude.
And not just that, like I'm not saying we relate to his lifestyle. All I gotta say is the struggle makes good music. Period.
Yeah.
So hey, and I'm glad to see bro up now. You feel me? One day I'm hoping that we all get there. You know what I'm saying? One day. And for the viewers that are watching this, just know one day whatever you're doing, just know. If it's good, positive, just know it's gonna get you somewhere. Just fuck what people say, stay true to yourself, and you got it. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, like I said, right now we're smoking on a joint.
Yeah. It's on fire.
We're smoking on a joint. It's straight from the club. it's called Coyote Space Cookies or some shit like that.
Oh, yeah.
Let us know what you guys like to smoke on.
Yeah. This
is.
We also got an eight of some. It's called Headband. That's the name of the tree.
Hey, but don't expose yourselves too hard, bro. Don't expose yourselves too hard,
bro. Come out.
But yeah, just let them know what you guys smoke on. You know, it could be on anything. J's, Woods, Paper Dutches, Swishes, whatever for you guys bong.
Oh, yeah.
Dabs, whatever. Just let us know in the comments. What do you guys smoke on? What do you guys like smoking on? What's your favorite strain? You feel me? We smoke on everything. Besides sweets. We do Dutches.
Oh, Dutches, you know.
We do joints. Mando joints. We do Woods. You feel me? And we do hymns.
Oh yeah, hemp's. I mean, yeah. But I mean, I'd rather smoke a joint instead of a hemp.
Let's exactly, a joint is way better than a hemp. Yeah, that's all our opinion. But yeah, I fuck with this. This is a 5 out of 5. Made it to the playlist. I'm rocking with boy.
Oh yeah, for sure.
I'm rocking with bro.
5 out of 5.
Yeah, I'm rocking with bro. You feel me? Like, in my playlist.
Yeah, I mean. I'm gonna say I'm fucking with it too, cause I really was. He came on to it as soon as like the beat dropped, you know.
That's what I'm saying. But yeah, hey, leave a like, smash that like button, comment below, let us know what you guys want us to see next, and roll to 400. And if you new, subscribe. Stop playing with
us. Do all that shit, man.
Yeah. Comment down below. Do all that.
We'll
good
see
shit.
Y'all later, bro.
See y'all in the next one. We gone.
Yeah. We gone.